I believe in the Sunil Puck here. Guys, we are about to start our lower bracket final here, EG and Liquid, game one. And to bring you all the action, here are Toby, One, and Blitz.
Tower, this is allowing Universe to Firefly up and go after Miracle. Quick doppelganger. He'll get a little bit further away. Kuro is nearby. There goes your Lance. Universe, a lot of damage to that tier one tower. Here comes Rolling Boulder. GH arrives. And Universe up and away. Firefly's got a little bit longer left, but not long enough. Miracle able to claim that first blood on the safe lane of Liquid.
And meanwhile in mid-crit, tries to make the attempt as Matumba Man is chasing after him pretty hard. Sumail though with no orb, has no follow-up, and Matumba Man just gonna stop around the trees, gonna get right-clicked and lose it. And now it's him that's losing the regen war as Sumail's brought another set to him, and Matumba Man's gotta be careful, he's getting pretty low here.
GH, the kick! It reaches Sumail, Matumba Man's gonna get the kill on Sumail! It looked in the bag, but GH, he helps out bottom lane, moves towards the mid, makes it work, crit will at least get some level of revenge. For the EG.
Both mid and bottom EG have no players there to contest.
And Liquid, how do you read it? You got crit, the high movement speed, GH kicks him away from the bounty rune, but it brings him closer to Mind Control. The Eclipse comes up, Mind Control trying to have the creep wave soak up more of those loose and beams. But it won't happen, Clockwork will fall. And the attack is coming to the T1 tower on top.
It feels like Mind Control got really unlucky there. Every single loose and beam hit him in the ult.
They feel like he can go this. Lasso is up, so if they want to do it, they can hold him there. But GH,
get him over the
double kick and the silence. Sumail wants to help out, but Matumba, he'll get the Viper Strike off. Universe will stick out here no matter what. And with Kuro rotating in, Universe will die. GH will fall with him, so EG get the better trade out of this. Batrider for the Viper ES.
He'll be in fighting shape right now.
Yep.
And his Viper's two deaths early, but since then it's not.
Oh, Mind Control! He actually managed to get out TZ. He's like, please, turn on the Eclipse. I want you to. I really want you to. Because that's when they're going to Blade Melt. But yep, underneath the Shrine, the curse is out. TZ is actually killing himself with the Illusions. Not enough with the Rocket. He's barely alive. Purge, Mind Control will break free the cogs, create space on the high ground, and this will isolate Fear right next to the Shrine. They got no more regeneration. And Arteezy, he goes down. Mind Control manages to snipe the kill on him. While Kuro, Cold Embrace, and Sumail bringing the magical damage to at least penetrate that Cold Embrace. But while that all happens on bottom lane, the PL is pushing in. Crit can find this one. Mind Control is barely surviving. Start to CP Universe, the attack! Oh, he won't get out. They'll bring him down. But bottom lane, the tier 3 towns on a half-life. Miracle will start his TP. There's nothing Sumail can do about it.
And Crit even gonna go down to Matumba Man. And I'm not sure if the Ops caught that, but Mind Control started chasing after our TZ
by presence.
And right now, Liquid, they're getting aggressive here.
Oh, Radiant scanned him. They scanned him. They hit perfectly. They know they're there. Miracle doesn't react in time. So let's doppelganger. Lasso is out. Hookshot Mind Control. Trying to create space. Able to do so.
He's got doppelganger.
Center. Well, can they bring in the damage? They can from Team Liquid, but not from Evil Geniuses. Crit hiding in the sandstorm. Mind Control starting his TP home already. Needs to regenerate and stay alive. While Kuro wants a bigger target. They'll find Fear a little bit higher up. Miracle, the man initiated on, will find the kill onto the EG captain.
As Arteezy doesn't have a Manta style of his own or BKB. Miracle's just stalking him right now.
If he turns off the Mask of Madness to farm up the Ancients too, you know he wants it.
Miracle now hunting Fear. Think about going on this, and he is.
That's an easier kill for them. Even if Fear goes for the disruption and can turn the PL on himself, it ain't gonna happen. Doppelganger up. Now it's up to Sumail trying to clean through these Miracle illusions. Arteezy is here, but the Glaze, they're not even reaching the real Miracle. He just waits out
silence
the Dream Pole and turns over. They got Doppelganger up. Arteezy inside the base will die. Nowhere is safe.
Get Rocket still on cooldown.
And EG have successfully fallen back.
EG.
Oh, Miracle. Yeah, going after Arteezy. A quick Hurricane Pike trying to create a little bit of space. He's still got that Overclock in his backpack. Doesn't have the extra life, but Miracle, this is a huge kill if they can claim him. They'll burn the Aegis, the Immortal, which is going to cripple the Liquid heavy push. But here they come again. Miracle, doppelganger's away. The kick flies in from the side. They hookshot perfectly into Crit. He'll Burrow Strike down, but the Magnetized tick damage will be enough to kill Crit underneath the Tier 3 tower. But yep, you're right. Miracle hunting back towards the fountain. Universe is low. The Manta illusions and all the other illusions are chasing him underneath the Lasso. Finding on the back lines. GH epicenter from Crit will be lacquered on top. They find the kill. So first one goes the way of EG. Arteezy with the Eclipse. A little bit of chip damage into Mind Control. They want to find more, but it looks like Liquid have already hit the exit button, or have they? Miracle, he's full life, running in. He'll be quite happy to take a laser beam. Hawkshot barely missing Arteezy. Mind Control is looking to thread the eye of the needle. It won't happen, but they get the Burrow Strike. Metumberman will fall down. EG, a huge fight for them until the curse on the Samael. Arteezy will kill his friend. And then we'll lose his own life. Crit has to hide inside the sandstorm.
Continue to tank up. Don't really need damage. Don't need the butterfly. Get as tanky as possible. Make it as hard as you can for EG to take you down.
And this is the only time we can say Miracle is 4k. That's how much HP he's got. And we'll see if EG can do anything about it. Crit is controlled in the back lines. Fear will fall. Again, he is target number one for that Phantom Lancer. They can move through to target two and three. Universe and Crit will go down. Buybacks are available. The Team Liquid stand inside the base. They know they've got so much to fight with. Samael, the Dream Call is nice, but Metumman, this BKBs, and just fight straight back. Arteezy's got nothing in the tank. There's nothing that EG can do, and they will call good game, well played. Team Liquid, game one belongs to them.
Yeah, no chance that they can win this one. And it was really the mid game that did it in for EG.
Blinks on EG and not enough lockdown, but Morphling is just a broke hero. I'm gonna just hope for the best of three. I'm gonna go for Team Evil Geniuses. Let's go, Anime.
All right, I'm in the same spot as
Miracle's keeping this lane back pretty far. Like, it's in the perfect spot for the Morphling. He's 8-4 on the lane. Tide only got two hits out. There's one Metumba in trouble. Crush is there. GH wants to try and create space. Body block. Metumba. It won't happen. Fear's got the range damage. Yeah, they will find the first one.
No chilling touch cast just yet.
And Metumba can now stand in lane. Kuro will leech a little bit of this experience, but at least having a level 2 Plague Ward is going to make it so Fear can't just two hit down the Plague Ward. And goodbye, Universe. Underneath the tier 1 tower on the bottom lane, he dies.
They assume that mid is going to go fine. It is for the most part. Mind Control is actually doing a very good job of keeping up. He's got a bottle with a DD in it.
It's practically even CS, so yeah. It's pretty good for him. And Crit now will die on the bottom lane. GH and Miracle working together once more. Run to the side. They're bringing GH over. The crush is nice, but then again, only hits GH. They keep running forward. Kuro wants to help out. There's the Chilling Touch bonus damage with the extra slow, but Tumman's Plague Wards. A real nuisance for Evil Geniuses. Maybe they want to rotate. Samael's waiting on the shrine for somebody. But while all that happens, you again lose Universe on this bot lane.
It's less the hero changes and more. Oh, hold that thought. Samael coming in. He's got his ultimate too.
Yeah,
he doesn't want just Kuro though.
Yeah, he wants GH in the tree line and Kuro, but he won't get that. The scream comes in. GH will end up going down. Bottom lane, Universe dies once more. You can see Skriff frantically trying to move the camera around to catch it. Timing options they can attack you with.
Yeah, it's 12 minutes in. Miracle, 2,500 net higher.
At least Universe. Okay, so Universe has the ultimate available. Abaddon triggers off the borrowed time. That's what the curse was onto. Now you go for your crush. Crit just gets popped by Miracle. They want to go for more, but shields and one charge is mind control. He'll shrug it off. Universe, you can ulti this if you want to, but you're not going to achieve anything. The rest of EG bailed out. You have Sonic Wave. You have Rabbit.
Miracle.
And they couldn't do anything. Miracle.
He's Arctic
Bird. He's going to go for more. He's going to kill a Wyvern. We're going to flying Morphling. Universe can't close the distance, but that's what the curse is for. Abaddon, the ulti comes out. They're not moving in. The curse is used, but there is no follow-up. Once more from EG, a rinse and repeat of the battle on the tier 2 tower top. And there's your E-Blade popped on enough damage. The crush from Crit bought some space, but here comes your Ice Blast. Fear, get out of your own hug!
He wants Universe too. He's going to keep going for this. Dive into their base. Doesn't matter.
Boy.
18 minutes in. They've got a full set of racks, 14k ahead.
Run, Crit! Run!
Please. Nope, he's gonna go down too. Liquid is relentless right now. And nowadays, it feels like the strategy about playing against an AM is
curse.
Farm doesn't really matter.
2 seconds, 1 second. Fear! Oh, down he goes! Arteezy cleaning up the creep wave. Mind Control stands at the front lines as the Plague Wards are putting down Miracle, wondering who he really wants to pop. He doesn't have the combination for another 8 seconds, but then the damage into Crit is unbelievably high. Waveform in. The Ravage wants to buy more time, and the Leech throws the IA ult all the way into base, but it connects on Samael, hiding in the fountain. E-Blade pop once more. This game is done. It's over. Not even 20 minutes on the board. It's an ultra kill
for
Miracle. He wants it. Give it to him, Arteezy. Easy in the corner, it's a rampage for Miracle! And a grand final for Team Liquid while they'll face up in a revenge match against Team Secret.